Decoding the T. Part 1. Have you ever wondered what these signals on the green line mean? The vertical line means go. The triangle means the signal is about to change to stop. And the red horizontal line means stop. Traffic lights and transit signals work in tandem to make sure cars, trains, and pedestrians can effectively and safely navigate shared spaces. Follow for more.